have a good educational system here? Have you guys ever heard the story of the tortoise and the hare? Have you guys ever seen that one? Maybe in kindergarten, maybe junior high, maybe even like senior year for most of you people. But I mean, have you ever read the book? What was the whole point of the tortoise and the hare? They didn't think the tortoise could beat the hare, right? They didn't think he had a snowball's chance in hell of beating the hare. I kind of relate, because let's face it, nobody thought that I was going to be a TLCW champion. Nobody thought that I was going to beat Jerry the King Lawler, Brian Christopher, Jerry Lynn, Flash Flanagan. And none of you thought that I was going to beat Derek King. But just like the tortoise, I prevailed. Because in the middle of this ring, 1, 2, 3, I beat Derek King. You don't have to like it. You don't have to love it. But I promise you have to admit it to yourselves now. I am the best. No, wait. I forgot something. I'm the best of the best. And from this day forth, just like every day before, I'm going to spend every moment proving it to you stupid morons, because I am the best, I promise. And when the golden boy, Greg Anthony, makes a promise, it's as good as gold.
Welcome to the Dog Pound.
And everybody have another. Tell the fella start the name calling. And the girl to come to the car. Get a full rush of all.
In our next contest of the evening, let me introduce first the self-proclaimed best of the best, the golden boy, Greg Anthony. And his opponent, the Bulldog, Slim Pickens. winner of the match, the Golden Boy, Greg Anthony.